the spot that was already done up here.
This was pure mud.
Pure mud. Sinking in hard. I mean, we're like, that's like 2 feet in.
One wheelbarrow plus that second one.
Yeah, and as soon as we added it, like, it didn't compress the second time we drove on it, and then we got another layer in here, so we're not gonna have no problem.
Yeah, we would have been stuck without this.
It's always worth keeping a bag of char on you, especially if you live in muddy areas. We're gonna show this to you guys right now.